Kentuckians. Yeah. One of the largest parts about our state history right now, honestly, is the opioid crisis. And there's not a person that's not been affected by it in some way, whether that's in your family or in your friend group.
Cause I